My hair is a bit clapped right now, so I need to fix it up and then we can